Buckle up or pay the price. That's the message from the Kansas Department of Transportation. The campaign started last week, click it or ticket, and today Sedgwick County joined the campaign. KDOT says 85% of Kansas drivers and passengers buckled up last year. Pretty good, but that's still 5% below the national average. Click it or ticket runs through June 4th. During this time, expect an increased law enforcement presence on the roadway.